drive is taking care of you, right?
Yeah, baby.
Can't wait for Karen to hear this.
That horse is like bigger than mine.
She was on the airplane with them.
Yeah. And he gave kisses, and this room was very interesting.
And the buckskin was there.
And yeah.
The pony horse.
Yeah, their pony horse. So. And
fork through the turn with leg.
And once we were up in the air, he was like shocked to see me. He was like, "You're here." So that was very sweet.
And you're like, "Yeah, I love my horses."
Yeah.
That's how I am.
Yeah. And
did they land in Kentucky?
They land right there.
Oh, that's nice.
And it's 5 hours, so it's just a nice little trip. And he was wild.
Well,
I was
rounds.
I'm not going to ride you today. It was the heat of the day plus 100% cold. And I've been riding him at 1 noon,
so
the temperature.